been a really long time. besides our parents, he's probably the adult we spend the most time with. So he's been able to see us grow up. And as I've grown up, I began to realize just how blessed we really are to have had him as a teacher. For a few reasons. One of them, like Lily said, is his patience. As most of you know, we're kind of all like best friends. So in class, we can get like rowdy and distracted. But he always is able to bring us back in while staying so calm. Like, never has he once even raised his voice with us. That's pretty incredible, as most teachers and even like parents know. And I think something that like even his past and present students can all agree on is everything that's physically possible for him to lose his cool. Like, always so calm. And besides being more patient with us than we deserve, he's also has an incredible talent for teaching all different kinds of students. Like, there's Olivia, for example, a prodigy, like, amazing violinist. Like, the first time I ever heard her play, it was the most beautiful, flawless thing I've ever heard. But he still has been able to make even her better. And then there's someone like me. I'm a swimmer, so I spend most of my time doing that. I don't have that much time for practice. But he still has always been there encouraging me, and has even made me better. So